There's evidence that suggests that Jack-in-the-Boxes were originally built in France to contain evil entities.